in the shootout this season. This is the Pittsburgh lineup. They shoot first. Here comes Jussi Jokinen in on Henrik Lundqvist. Hits the post and it stays out.
Shooting first for New York.
He's got those quick hands. He goes, you go backhand to the forehand and release all that once to the blocker side.
So that note, Penguins dating back to last season have won 9 straight shootouts. Pouliot starts it off for the Rangers. He's 1-for-2 this season. In on Fleury. What a poke check by Marc-Andre Fleury.
The timing had to be just right because Pouliot came in with a lot of speed. It looked like Pouliot lost it there just for a second. As soon as he did, Fleury made his move.
Sidney Crosby, 2-for-4 in shootouts this season. In on Lundqvist. Save Lundqvist.
Shooting second for New York, number 36, Matt Sidney.
Is that a preview of the Olympics?
I'm thinking the same thing. Crosby looking for something and stoic is Henrik Lundqvist.
And here's Matt Zuccarello, 2-for-5 for the Rangers this season. Moves in on Fleury with speed. He scores! He changes mode of shooting in the shootout.
He did. Instead of slowing down, he picked up speed. He'll fake it and then take it to the backhand and through the leg. Fake, and there it is. To the backhand, gets the goaltender Fleury to open up the legs and puts it in.
Here is Malkin. Rangers can win. Malkin scores to tie it. Oh.
That's not a bad move either. Malkin gets Lundqvist to open the pads. Look at all these moves. And then just slides it right through underneath him.
And now Brad Richards, who's 2-for-3 in shootouts this season. He can win it for the Rangers. He moves in on Fleury. He scores! Rangers win! The Rangers come off the bench to congratulate Brad Richards on the game-winning goal in the shootout. They win the shootout 2-1, and they win the game over the Penguins 4-3.
Boy, what a response after last night's game. Pittsburgh did not play yesterday. The Rangers had that game, traveled last night. They played a game that was a little loosey-goosey last night, but here's how they win it. Off the crossbar and in. What a move by Richards. The quick release right to the forehand. Look at this release. Boom. Crossbar and in. And the Rangers get that badly needed extra point. What a way to go to the Olympic break.